roses and lilies fair, come alone. There she walks in a state where attends upon bed and bow, and thither I climbed at dawn and stood by her garden gate. I heard no sound where I stood, but the rivulet on from the lawn, running down to my own dark wood, or the voice of the long sea wave as it swelled now and then in the dim grey dawn. But I looked, and round, all round the house, I beheld the death white curtain drawn. Felt a horror over me creep, prickle my skin, and catch my breath. Knew that the death white curtain meant but sleep, yet I shuddered and thought like a fool of the sleep.